Hi, welcome to Study with Demo. Today we will see how to develop a sample quiz application using JavaScript. Here the quizapp.html file. Run it. Now answer the questions one by one. I am given total 5 questions. Answer it. Which mobile has the Android operating system? Nexus 6, iPhone 6. Yeah, Nexus 6. Best timings to sleep: 10 p.m. to 4 a.m., 12 p.m. to 8 a.m. Answer 1. Best weight loss solution: running, skipping. I prefer skipping. Okay. What is Java? Programming language, scripting language. Programming language. The best machine to do work while traveling: 1 PC, 2 laptop. 2 laptop. We are successfully completed 5 questions. Press OK. Wow, you are first. Let's see how many marks you scored. Press OK. Total questions 5. Marks scored 5. That's it. Now we will look into code, how to develop this app. Here we can see the title, total marks. I will given the total marks statically. Marks scored, result. Here the JavaScript code to develop the quiz app. I have taken the 5 prompt commands using script prompt boxes. These are the 5 prompt boxes. If you want to increase, we can increase and added the questions in these prompt. I have added the 3 conditions based on the 5 questions. If score equal to 5, you are first. Score equal to 4, you are second. If score equal to 3, you are third. If score less than 3, is not qualified. The set timeout is used for thinking and it takes some time to get the result. That's it.